I'm Sushmita. I'm from 7C. Now I'm going to say about differentiate about green world and pollution world. Now we are living in pollution world. Before, the long ago days, they are living in villages. See the cultivation cropland, the farmers, the why the cycle is used means for eco-friendly. But today condition, we are using the vehicles. It is not a good proper technology, but they are use cycle, the bullock cart. It is a nice to look, and so you have a free time means you can choose any village and you can go a trip on it, and you can see the hut. The hut is a very it can get more energy because it from sun rays will fall on this hut, and it will be useful for this. And we are going to pollution world. See the pollution world, the modern houses, the car, the traffic police, the water pollution, the dust, the sound pollution, all the pollutions are in the green today condition. The science became the more and more bad. Today technology, the science became more and more bad. Now the traffic police go he is telling to go in, right, but the car is coming, the bus is also coming, it will be met with accident. So it will happening in day to day our life. The people are getting more diseases. The pollution is also one of the part. You are the Indian means you want to be make our India as a very shiningly. How the sun rays will be followed like this, our India should be also like this. So you are the Indian. I am proud to be an Indian. So you are the Indian means we want to be proof that our India is a very clean country. Our Gandhiji said that our villages are backbone of India. So we want to also prove that. Come on guys, we will take part in this exhibit. Thank you to